We're all dealing with issues, whether it's injuries or, you know, the pandemic, and we'll continue to deal with that for the rest of the season.